Okay, you guys, here's how I make really good taco meat. Hamburger, minced onion. You know, one of my customers was a chef in a Mexican food place. And I said, you know, my Mexican food is kind of lazola. And he said, well, what do you put in it? And so I told him, and he goes, well, I think you need a little onion. So, and a little crushed red pepper. That's gonna give my meat a tasty little taste. And garlic salt. And that is it. And then I'll just fry it. And I'll drain the grease, and this is gonna make some yummy taco meat. Okay, you guys, God bless you all.